Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Love, Guns, and Tentacles. Gage mentioned there was a present nearby, and I look on the map, and sure enough, there's a little jumpy puzzle over here, so I'll be taking care of that. I will also be going ahead and squaring away this empty bottle side quest here for Mr. Mancubus, since I'm in the area. We might as well just knock out all of the if I can jump up from there. Nope, nothing here. Nothing. Okay, so. Yeah, alright. So, I'll deal with the guy that Mr. Mancubus wants to deal with, and maybe even go ahead and do that other side quest in this area, since I'm here. But, yeah. Alright, this present here. Who's it from?
Oh, that's from Marcus. His letter says... Gotta get into the voice here.
Dear customers, I won't be able to make it to the wedding, mostly because I'm philosophically opposed to destination weddings, so really, this is on you. But here, never say I never gave you anything. But don't get used to it.
Good old Marcus. Alright, Cyclone. I think that might be dead, so I'm not gonna go yet. This is a red herring. Oof, I would hate that. Wait. Oh, it's red.
Let's go around, huh? I'm unstoppable! Ha! Down you go!
Foolish bandits.
It seems young Master Gideon has burned through the wine he stole. A shame. I would have considered the debt paid had they been even drained those bottles containing a form of power. You will have to smash them to break the ward around the house.
One. Two.
Whatever vestige of humanity remains.
I can feel the power. Oh, closer!
I really hope it's over now.
A thousand gratitude. You are ever our valued guest. The Lodge will remember.
No problem. So, about this other side mission. Let's see here. It was over here. Oops. I meant to set waypoint, but I keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. Alright. Better way. I'm here.
My queen! She needs my help!
Call of the Deep. Help a fish bro get hit back to his people.
She's in danger. The fish queen! In the lake! My people! I'm a fish! You've got to help me!
Oh, the fish queen! Right. What do you need?
I will need to descend into the underlake. But to do so, we will need to restore my crane to working order. Find me a new power coil. There should be something we can use in the old excavation site. Now, do it for the queen. She needs me.
Sure. Right on.
So, this whole queen thing. You aren't in a fish cult, are you?
What? No. The Order of the Mesopelegic Uri-Halin is not a cult. It's a very healthy constitutional monarchy. We don't worship her. But I'm a queen's fish, so I must do my duty as a patriot.
Sounds legit. Of course, this isn't going to be easy. I'll just walk in and climb on up. We can go all the way around.
You're so against the rocks. Right.
I guess we'll go ahead and continue this Call of the Deep side quest next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.